Pagpalang araw po sa lahat. Ito na naman, balik trabaho. Yan. So, another 1 week na pagstay ko sa Abu Dhabi para sa trabaho. Yan. So, ito yung buhay bilang isang OFW. Kailangang kumayod, kailangang magsumikap para sa pamilya. Yan, para mabigyan natin sila ng magandang kinabukasan. Ayan guys, hinatid ako ng anak ko papunta dun sa pinagparkingan ko ng aking sasakyan. Ayan. So napakasarap isipin na may naghatid sa iyo na iyong mahal na anak. Ayan. So from Sharjah, mabiyahe pa ako ng almost 170 kilometers so, papuntang Abu Dhabi. Doon po yung aking trabaho, doon po yung project namin. Ayan. So ganito talaga guys, sinishare ko lang sa inyo kung ano yung buhay ng isang OFW na malayo sa Pilipinas. Ayan.
Okay, bye-bye, Daddy.
So many people out there fail not because they don't have the ability. It's because they don't have the heart to go through adversity.
The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
You'll go through some failures.
When you're in that darkness, you want to sit there and wait for the light to come. But you can't wait. The only way out is to step forward, to face your fears, to become your